Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy A45 and A55. So here is my A45 and it's the same also for A55, and if you want to do a screenshot we have a few ways. The first one is to press together volume down and power like this. And here is my screenshot. Let's do it again. So volume down and power. Okay. And we have a screenshot, and from here you can edit or share it. Now the second way, just go to settings and here go down and tap on advanced features. Here tap on motions and gestures, and you need to have palm swipe to capture enabled like this. And now I will exit, and to take a screenshot, use your hand, touch the screen and swipe like this, and we have a screenshot. Let's do it again. So touch the screen and swipe. Okay, and we have a screenshot. Now the third way, for that just go to the top bar and swipe again, and here tap on the edit button. Here tap on full, and here we have take screenshot. Just push it long on this button and move it here like this, then tap done and exit. And now to take a screenshot, just go to the top, swipe again and tap on take screenshot, and we have a screenshot. Okay, so it is very easy. Let's go back again to this button, and here if I push it long on it, also we have some options. The first one is you can enable or disable show toolbar after capturing. You can delete after sharing the screenshot. You can hide status and navigation bar, or you can save the original screenshot. You can choose the format or where to save the screenshots. Now, the last thing that I want to show you is how to do a long screenshot. For that, I will go on the web browser, and here I will open a page. And as you can see, it's a long page. And now to capture all the page, again, let's say I will use the first way, volume down and power. Okay, and now tap here on this button to capture all the page. And when you want to stop, just remove your finger. Okay, and you can go to the screenshot, and here is my screenshot. This is a long screenshot. So it's nice that we have also this option. Now all the screenshots, you will find it in the gallery. Here there are, and also from here you can edit, share it, or delete it if you don't use it anymore. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.